replaced your shoelaces with fruit by the foot.
So you did. I replaced your fingers with fruit by the foot.
Bravo. I replaced your bones with fruit by the foot.
Indeed you have.
I replaced your guitar strings with fruit by the foot.
Seems like a step backwards, but alright. I replaced your DNA with fruit by the foot.
Dude, please give me a chip.
You're not getting a chip, okay?
Come on!
Leave it alone with the chips. If you want a chip, you could have gotten a bag at the hamburger store. Don't ask me again!
I can't listen to this shit anymore.
You know, for someone who's supposedly a mad genius, I'm not seeing much of the genius.
Keep it up, Shigo, and you'll see plenty of the mad.
Ooh, scary man.
Where was I?
Twisted it.
I've twisted it to a grandiose, a far more insidious threat, a much deadlier...
He's building an army of robots.
Why do you do that? The evil ranch is one of the best perks of the job.
Yeah, well, it's boring, so you know.
But...
Watch your mouth.
Why? You done already took my money. What else you gonna take, my seat?
I might shoot you.
And you might go to jail. You got 6 bullets and 9 passengers, which leaves 3 witnesses and 25 years to life.
Don't shoot her. Shoot me. Don't tell me who to shoot.
What are you trying to get shot? Shut up.
Will you be quiet?
Sit down.
I'm sorry about that.
Look here. If you gonna keep talking about getting shot, you need to sit over there somewhere.
I'm sorry. I figure I didn't have much to lose.
Why?
Yesterday was my 61st birthday, and nobody in my family called. I was headed to the Brooklyn Bridge to jump off.
You were gonna jump off a bridge because you didn't get a phone call? No wonder they didn't call you. You're selfish. 61-year-old man gonna jump off a bridge because he didn't get a phone call. I wouldn't call you either. It's too much pressure.
You don't know anything about me.
I know you too damn old to be jumping off bridges.
Well, it's none of your business anyway.
Wait a minute. You're the one standing up talking about, don't shoot her, shoot me.
Well, then why didn't you let him shoot me?
I'm not gonna have people thinking you saved my life. You ain't nothing but a big baby. And Scarface, whatever you do, don't shoot him.
No, can you shoot me, please? It's the only way my boss is gonna believe this.
Everything's better with a skinless man inside.
You remind me of the babe.
What babe?
Babe with the power.
What power?
Power of voodoo.
Voodoo?
You do.
What?
Remind me of the babe.
If all you need's more rockets, then why stop at the edge of the canyon?
You look screwed up, man.
Why not jump to another state entirely?
To reach Salt Lake City, we just need to go 2,237 miles per hour.
Or how about another country?
Stop it!
Vancouver, Canada! We just need to reach 22,369 miles per hour!
Russia!
78,293 miles per hour to pop into Putin's backyard!
India!
87,516 miles per hour to Mumbai!
You need to be put away!
Antarctica! 95,888 miles per hour! But all those jumps pale in comparison to the greatest jump of all! The Earth itself!
I can't be a part of it!
You'd only need to go 119,330 miles per hour in order to land exactly where you set off from! I'm coming home!
Cool motive, still murder.
Let's talk about double pain.
All due respect, I love you.
Don't you dare say what you're about to say.
You know you're not my type, Joey.
Well, you're not my type either, bitch.
Wait, how the fuck am I not your type?
Because I like him a little more rugged than you.
I'm rugged?
You're not really
I'm
rugged.
I'm so rugged.
You're not rugged.
Look, I'm very rugged.
Look at you. You're not rugged.
How am I not rugged?
Because
why? Because I'm not wearing a fucking flannel in 80 degree weather, you stupid dumb idiot.
Yeah, but look at you now. You're too angry too. You fly off the handle. I don't like that.
That's a very rugged thing to do.
No, it's not.
Is it not rugged for you?
You don't even want me.
I don't want you.
So why do you need me to
but
have
I
you?
I want you to want me.
I want you to want me. I need you to need me.